Log in using your username and password, then click on the login button. You will see the screen. You are to create a new contract. Click on requests. The following appears. Click on an existing employee contract. The following appears. Fill it in using the correct details for the existing tutor. Click on save. Leave comment blank. Select contract type. Select an employee name. To select an employee, type in the tutor's name and select the tutor from the list. The tutor's surname and employee number appear in the box. The surname for this example is Teacher 1. Select the job title. Enter the category. The default category is 2310. Enter the cost center. Enter the project code. Enter the pay code. Enter sublocation. Enter the start date. Enter the finish date. Enter the total contract hours. Click on save. You will see the following. Click OK. The contract must now be approved by a manager. Once you are finished, log out.